Justin Butlin. And the three-goal hat-trick as we cataloged in the open starts on this line with Jonathan Toews and Patrick Kane. Seabrook shot, scores! He finds a hole! And Roberto Luongo, Brent Seabrook, 18 seconds gone, and Chicago is off and running.
And you start runner on and try to make the big hits, only bad things are going to happen.
Kevin Bieksa with a shot wide of Antti Niemi. And now Michael Sanderson off body, he scores! Kyle Wellwood out in front, possibly off of John Madden. Kyle Wellwood beats John Madden. The shot by Kevin Bieksa. Brent Seabrook tries to clear this puck up the middle of the ice, and then Michael Samuelson just throws it to the front of the net. Somehow, some way, it might have bounced off the backside of Kyle Wellwood, and from our Hornitos tequila goal cam, the Vancouver Canucks on the board.
Well, it's up to the Hawk power play now to make him pay for it. We'll see what happens. Here's Patrick Sharp on the wing now for Patrick Kane. Toews has a chance, he scores! Jonathan Toews had all kinds of time to make it happen, and he did. The Hawks by one.
Face-off win, just like the Vancouver goal. The face-off win by Kyle Wellwood. This one by the captain, Jonathan Toews. Simple play. Patrick Sharp walks the middle of the ice. Kane walks down. Toews pops out. Look at the screen in front of the net. And Luongo down. Down early with the screen in front of the net. Alberts, Butlin, and then Luongo. No chance for the Vancouver goaltender. Beautiful little pass there by Patrick Kane.
Up the wall it goes. Dug out by Henrik Sedin. And the option unavailable for Daniel.
Oh, their passing has been off in the offensive zone.
Burrows is in. Edso, good save. Niemi, rebound, score! A follow-up opportunity. Daniel Sedin has tied it.
And the Canucks with a big goal here, tied up at two.
Now Mason Raymond rallies in for Vancouver. What a play by Hendry coming back. Jordan Hendry coming back on Yannick Hansen. Vancouver now. Michael Grabner out to center ice. Here's Kyle Wellwood. Moved off for Christian Ehrhoff. It deflects off the goalpost. Puck for the crease. And controlled by Patrick Sharp. Through center ice, Andrew Ladd tries to move on Salo. He's defended well by the veteran, but Sammy Salo will take a penalty.
Well, Kyle Wellwood getting the puck up to Christian Ehrhoff. Antti Niemi has no idea where this puck is. He looks to his left. It's actually to the right. A little bit of bumping going on by Samuelson and Wellwood. And then Sammy Salo, that right there, looks like the right hand, grabs the stick of Andrew Ladd.
And Chicago already has a power play goal scored by Jonathan Toews in period number one. The Hawks now get it deep. Here's a chance for Toews. Goal number two on the night for the Blackhawk captain. And Chicago breaks the tie.
Simple play here. Get the puck in deep and retrieve it. And this puck takes a crazy carom as it's shot in by Duncan Keith. It goes right off of Ryan Kessler, right to Jonathan Toews. Luongo down as he's sliding to his right. The puck goes back to his left.
The pass knocked down by Jonathan Toews, who wins the battle away from Henrik Sedin. And here they come. Chris Versteeg, defended by Edler. Transitioned by Daniel, away for Yannick Hansen. He's in for a chance. Great save by Niemi. Ryan Kessler in the corner for Vancouver. Here's Alex Edler for Christian Ehrhoff. Chicago takes away the lanes again. Edler, this way Samuelson. His shot caught by Niemi. Now Toews again. On the wall, it's Kane. He'll settle it down. Shot taken. Stopped by Luongo. A loose puck there for the taking. They score! Patrick Sharp picks up the loose change. Chicago by two. Getting to it here is Sharp again. Patrick Sharp walks it. Bowler. Close quarters. Taking that shot. Slap pass for Toews. No mistake. Jonathan Toews comes through again. It's the hat trick for number 19 in Chicago. 5-2.
Well, Chicago started this 5-on-3 power play working over to camera left, but they moved it over on the right side. Patience by Dave Bullen. Wait. Toews opens himself up in all in one motion. quick shot. Luongo really deep in his net. He has to be deep in his net, respecting Bolin. But then once he makes the pass, there you see, I think, the lack of confidence by Roberto Luongo, Johnny.
Along with Henrik, and now it comes up top for Christian Ehrhoff. Hurried by Madden, Edler, shooting one, they score! Alex Edler from well out with Daniel Sedin in front of Antti Niemi. And Vancouver gets what they need. Brown wanted a call, none provided, now Kopetsky.
He's already had two penalties tonight, Hossa.
Kopetsky, line of Bieksa, finished hard by Edler. Whip it across for Taves, who hands it off for Kane and gets it back. He'll circle. Oh, Luongo shuts it down. What a move by Jonathan Taves. No wrist to the head, glove down by Hossa. Good pass for Sharp. Back for Hossa. Good save, Luongo, but they score! Thomas Kopetsky. Right place, right time, and the Hawks continue to salt away their lead here and take a 6-3 advantage over Vancouver.
A team training camp, a world championship camp. This is the guy that's been 3.5 years with Pozzi Nurminen, former NHL goaltender and lobby.
And they score. Henrik Sedin out in front. And maybe, just maybe, a little bit of life for the Vancouver Canucks. Of Duncan Keith in front. Oh, it was. It was Henrik Sedin right in front. Bang, bang, play. Nice play there by Burrows. Wellwood now, they cross. Burrows, Raymond, Mason Raymond. Good play by Duncan Keith in back of the goal now. Bolin tries to clear, not out. Bieksa with a screen wrister, knocked down by Dave Bolin. Empty net situation, bullseye. And Chicago will control game number 4. 5 seconds left to go. The Chicago Blackhawks have a stranglehold on this series. They win game 4. By a margin of 7-4 and lead this series 3 games to 1.